here with Off-Leash Canine Training in Minneapolis. Today I've got 1-year-old Yellow Lab Kramer. Kramer's with us for jumping. He's easily distractible, loves people, loves other dogs, just wants to say hi, but you know, it's getting hard to control him. He's a pretty big dog, he's really strong. They also go to the lake a lot and want to be able to, you know, let him be a dog, be off leash, go swimming without having to worry about him running off towards the neighbors and not being able to recall him. So let's just see what Kramer knows. Kramer, Kramer, come, 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 come. Good job, buddy. Oh, come, sit, can you sit, sit, sit. Oh, good, sit, good boy. Kramer, down, 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 down. Oh, no, opposite. All right, ready? Can you come here? As you can see, he does know a few things. He just kind of wants to do them on his own time. Good, sit, good boy. Oh, there he goes. So check back with me in 2 weeks, and we'll see, you know, Kramer's transformation and get him to that off-leash state, and he's going to just be awesome. Kramer, break. Good job, buddy. Oh, hi. Oh, good boy. Who's a good puppy? Oh, oh, hi. Hi. Good job, buddy. Oh, my goodness.
cool to see the pictures.